This is Greg, Buckeye Freight Ralin, down in Stearns, Kentucky, getting ready to ride the Stearns train, Big South Fork Railroad. We're in car four here on Big South Fork Railway. This is the engine here. We'll get some better pictures of it when we stop. This is the train. Pretty nice. This is a 30-minute train ride from Stearns, Kentucky to Barthelo Coal Mining Camp. And then from there, we will stay there for about 2 hours, and then we'll have a 30-minute return trip home. Pretty cool scenery here, though. Arriving at the coal miner camp, Camp Barthelo. Well, we made it to Camp Barthelo. That's the train we rode on. Here's the locomotive. The EMD SW9. Big South Fork Scenic Railway. Now this train used to go further to the Blue Heron mine, a few miles down the tracks here. But a couple years ago, those tracks got wiped out by flood. We'll no longer get to there by rail. Getting ready to depart, Bartle. Train's going to push us back this time.